Welcome dear students in the 8th standard maths class. In the previous video we have completed third question of practice set 8.1. Now in this video we will see the fourth question. Construct quadrilateral LMNO such that length of LM is equal to length of LO is equal to 6 cm, length of ON is equal to length of NM is equal to 4.5 cm. Length of OM is equal to 7.5 cm. So firstly we will draw the rough figure according to given labels and measurements. See the quadrilateral LM and O. So length of LM and LO is equal to 6 cm. Length of ON and MN is equal to 4.5 cm. And the length of OM means it is a diagonal 7.5 cm. So firstly we draw the baseline of 4.5 cm with the help of scale. So after 4 a fifth line, and this is the 4.5 cm. Give the labels and measurements MN. So firstly we draw the point O. So to got the point O, take the 4.5 cm distance in a compass and draw the arc from the N, and after that take the 7.5 cm distance in the compass and draw the arc from the point M. Then we got the intersection point, and that intersection point is nothing but the point O. So take the scale and measure the 4.5 distance here. Yes, it is exactly 4.5 cm. Draw the arc from the N. Now take the 7.5 cm distance. Yes, and draw the arc from the M. Put the needle on the point M and draw the arc. Yes, now we got the intersection point. This is the point O. Now join this point to the vertex N and the vertex M. Now to draw the point L, take the 6 cm distance in a compass and draw the arc from the point M, as well as draw the same distance in a compass and draw the arc from the point O. Then we got the intersection point. That intersection point is nothing but the point L. So measure the 6 cm distance in the compass. Yes, it is the 6 cm. Now draw the arc from the M. Put the needle on M. Now without changing distance, put the needle on point O and draw the arc. Now we got the intersection point. Join this point to the vertex M as well as to the vertex O. Give the labels and measurements here. This is the 6 cm. LM is a 6 cm. Length of LO is a 6 cm. Length of ON is a 4.5 cm. And length of OM is 7.5 cm. and this is the required actual figure. Very simple. Now the practice set 8.1 is over. Thank you.